For me, leadership is taking responsibility for your actions, and Mark Begich has never done so.
I don't believe that Mark Begich is honest with Alaskans.
Anyone who votes with Barack Obama 97% of the time is not an independent thinker.
Senator Begich cast the deciding vote for Obamacare.
Now we're seeing healthcare costs go up by 37% in Alaska.
My generation will have to pay for Mark Begich's debt.
Alaska can't afford to send Mark Begich back to the Senate.
American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.